Boxing champion Abner Mars and Joseph Ogbeko may have their rematch December 3rd at the Honda Center in Anaheim. It's a fight many people want to see. Ogbeko fans wanting to get a shot at the title. Mars wants to prove that he can win it again with no controversy. The first fight had a lot of controversy because of low blows. The ref didn't count them in. Mars won. When you win, you win. If the ref doesn't call a foul, it's not a foul. But then again, a lot of controversy, so stay tuned. Abner Mars, Joseph Ogbeko may go down December 3rd at the Honda Center in Anaheim. Stay tuned. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekbak reporting.